We're shooting. All right. We have, back by popular demand. Whose demand? Their demand. My demand. It's Josh Watson and Hernando Bansuelo, part two, the sequel.
That's
on
right.
The Stephen Holt Show. Let's see. Are your shorts as tight as they were last year? No, they're not.
Sorry to disappoint. Yeah.
They were internet. Your bulge was an internet.
I was saying
star
the bulge was
year.
The star of that interview.
It was. Thank you.
It was the centerpiece.
Needed. Yeah. My show needed that. Yeah.
You got a bunch of hits off that bulge.
Yes, I did. And how did your film go?
It was great. You know, our premiere was here last year. We did a few more festivals after Provincetown, and we just signed distribution. So we're going to be out in LA in September, and then VOD, DVD after that.
When is it going to be in New York? The most important question.
We're finalizing that deal right now. So we'll keep you posted.
And the name of the film again is?
A Reunion.
A Reunion. And it's about?
It's about two friends who had an intimate relationship in college and sort of explore that relationship on a road trip from LA to Chicago.
But one of them is straight and one
of
them is
straight. Sort of coming to terms with the sexuality. So it's a complicated tale of masculinity and friendship.
And I said, I have a mic here, so they're picking up every word. And I said last year, that was like the story of my life. And
yeah.
It continues.
Well, you know, it's the taboo.
To be the story.
Right. You know, it's.
But what are you back here for?
We have a new short called The Daddy, and it's about my trip to the Philippines. And I basically meet a sister that I never had, I never met before, and a father that I've
this
never.
Is a doc?
It's sort of a docu-hybrid fiction short. I can't really describe what it is, but it's a personal film about me trying to reconcile a world that I never knew about, basically. And I think it's one of my best. Actually, it's the most personal thing I've ever met. I'm very excited about it.
Yeah, it packs a real emotional punch in just 6.5 minutes. It's frenetic. There's like 1,000 frames within that time frame. You go on this journey with Hernando provides the voiceover throughout. It's a really a wonderful short.
Yeah, I'm really proud of it, actually.
And I don't usually cover shorts, so I'll make this interview equally short. So, but it's a delight to see you both. You,
hey.
All three of you. You, and your bulge.
Let's okay. Let's make it an annual annual thing, Stephen.
That's okay by me.
We'll make sure we'll always bring you everything, Stephen.
All right. I'll take you up on that. All right. Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much. Thank you.